John Oliver, ladies and gentlemen. As you watch it, it seems like the real loser in this is the United States.
Well, and obviously Palestine.
Right, and of course, Africa.
And children. Children too, yeah. And of course, all the other nations that UNESCO does work in, which is basically everywhere.
Right. So. It's an unusual story, because usually when there are this many losers right. in a story, someone somewhere is winning.
That's the interesting thing. Not here, John. The W column in this story is vacant.
It's unusual. You'd think mathematically that would be impossible to have so many people losing without some kind of winner.
True, but it's not that we're not aware of the terrible consequences of our actions, John. We'd love to help, it's just we can't, even though we can. But the law says that we shouldn't. We'd love to change that law, but we can't, except we can. It's just that we don't want to, except we do. It's just that we're not going to. But it's not that bad a situation. From the fact that it really is.
But, we're the good guys.
Oh, always, John. Always.
Thank you, John. John Oliver, everybody. We'll be right back.